DuPont is an innovation company. Full stop. The way DuPont is demonstrating its commitment to innovation now is in the digital space. Digital technologies, solutions, and approaches that are driving us in kind of a transformational way to step change improvement in our productivity. When we start talking about how we operate our plants, the foundational element is efficient, reliability, operation of our machines. And that's where intelligent predictive maintenance comes in.
I tell people trying to run a modern manufacturing plant without predictive maintenance is like trying to drive at night without your headlights. You would never do it. The headlights are telling you what the hazards are, what the obstacles are that you're about to encounter or collide with on the road. And that's exactly what predictive maintenance tells you. It tells you what are the things that are going to cause you to have a problem.
Before Augury, our maintenance and reliability work process was very traditional. It's route-based, time intervaled.
And then, of course, creating plans to do the repairs. And as every day, there's always a repair that's an emergency repair that got us that we weren't really expecting.
There are many outfits that provide some kind of monitoring service for what they would call condition-based monitoring. What Augury also provided was a backing to their AI system of level 3 and level 4 vibration specialists.
During our pilot installation, we were getting feedback almost immediately on some of the things that we were doing. One of the big ones was that while we were baselining, one of the first installations, we detected a motor that was bad, and the vibe tech couldn't really detect it. It started making bad product. And they were running around looking for the bad product. And I said, well, my Augury sensor says that we got a bad motor here that could be causing it. And so we changed the motor out, and sure enough, the bearings were bad.
And the fact that Augury analyzed and identified that in a very efficient, quick way helped him and his maintenance team react proactively to address the issue. And then at that point, I realized, huh, man, this technology may be beneficial in our area.
This system allows me to say, we're running okay, it's gonna be fine, or we're trending in a certain way that maybe in a month or two we're gonna have to take action. Knowing that something is going to fail in the future, but well enough ahead of time, allows you to take orders appropriately, allows you to stock properly, allows you to have the confidence in your asset to know that you're gonna be able to make the product and the money you wanna make without unscheduled downtime.
In our implementations so far, we've had 100% accuracy in our predictions. We've had no misses.
Our proof of concept sites were implemented less than a year ago, and we've already seen a 7x return on investment, and we are in the process of rolling out the solution to multiple sites to cover many more machines across all the businesses of DuPont.
This is offering so much value, so quickly, at a relatively low barrier to entry. We should consider our capacity to deliver to be infinite.
This is the technology of the future, and the products we make here are the products of the future. And if you're gonna make the products of the future, you can't use the technology of the past.